Alex Shuke with Rockers Incorporated. We're out here in Toccoa, Georgia, doing a new construction. Basically doing the grinding and polishing like we normally do, but this time we have a lot of trades to work around. As long as there's a lot of communication and everyone knows what everyone else is doing, it usually works out pretty well. That's what we're doing down here in Georgia. We'll see you on the next one.